coming to this concert tonight. This next composition is one that Professor David Biedenbender created, and it's a holiday and Christmas piece. Caspar Friedrich Nachtenhofer wrote this hymn in 1683, a long time ago, entitled This Night, a Wonderful Revelation. So he scored it for choir, and then it's been scored for band, and then here's his scoring of it for saxophone ensemble.
Don't be finished.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. In case you don't know, I'm Andrew Vinopal. I'm one of the two graduate assistants here, my partner and friend being Eric Strasshofer. I want to take a moment before we play our last piece to say a quick thank you to all of you for seeing our concert, and also to all the faculty and staff here at the School of Music, especially Dr. Chris Chapman and Dr. Jim Batchelor for providing us with this opportunity to come and work with such amazing musicians here and grow our art ourselves. I also wanted to take a quick moment to recognize, because we do have three seniors in this band that will not be returning next year. On flute, we have Brooke Kleinsorge. On alto sax, we have Emma Morgan. And on trombone, we have Mackenzie Wright. Now, before we play our last piece, I just want to give a quick warning. If you read the program notes, it pertains to some intense subject matter of the bombing of Dresden in World War II. If you need to take a moment and step away, please do so. But please enjoy Symphony No. 1 for Concert Band by Daniel Buckfitch.